See, new episode, The Nameless City. We played the Foothills and the Facilities last night. Go hard mode still? Seems like a pretty decent difficulty. I probably could go up the Nightmare. Episode 3. So I haven't died too many times, probably less than 10. Somewhere around like 8. I think so far. Maybe. Amnesia Bunkers update? Yeah. Well, the problem is I want to do like a full thing of it, and I know it's gonna take a lot of time. Just haven't felt like committing to that kind of stream. Alright, oh yeah, we're back to sickles only. Right. Adjust my keyboard real quick. Ooh, this looks cool. Can I get rid of my sickles? Wanna... It's actually not a bad little... Hold on, can I restart this level? One second. Hold the phone. One second. Whoa, the Iron Cathedral.
I knew he'd come.
Gross. Alright, I want a screenshot of that. Alright, now I can wee. Kablam! Sword. The sword is a silent takedown at 100 or more health. Whoa. Bloop, 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 bloop. Gas on that side. Whoa, secrets. Yeah, I wasn't expecting them to blow open the stars. This is giving me real Return to Castle Wolfenstein and vibes. Well, I didn't ever play through all the Quakes. I only ever played Quake 1 on stream, like, 4 years ago at this point, and it was an experience I do not remember. One day. What the hell? Now, did I kill him or did he explode? So it looked like I missed. Is that supposed to be up there? Or did what? Nope, I guess not. Whoa, books. I thought I said Return to Castle Wolfenstein and Quake. Did I not? My brain might have thought that and then like completely butchered it on the way out. At 50% or at 50 or more morale, hold aim with the sword to, I'm gonna assume, block. Did not get to read that. Whoa, soap. Arnar, I draped it. Forgot the ants. Okay, I'm just gonna guess I killed him. A red key. I feel like I have a very narrow FOV compared to like last night. Oh, there's two of them. Maybe I'm using melee in close quarters. A crystal of madness. Oh, yes. Very useful crystal of madness. Oh, my God. Look at them go to each other. Nice. That also lasts forever. Does it damage me if I go into it? No, it doesn't. Okay, cool. That's crazy. Whoa, it's just like Mario. Heretic. Also need to play through Heretic and Hexen. And like the 20 other billion games. Sacrifice. Full-time boomer. Yeah, I'm getting there. Yeah. They call him Mr. Boomer. He's always booming. Oh, okay. This looks like a way you're supposed to go. Serious Sam Duke Nukem's. Well, I mean, I have played 0 Hour on stream. And I played a lot of Duke Nukem 64. Growing up. Which is definitely not a game you should be playing growing up, but I did. So, what are you gonna do about it? Cymansky verse. It is crazy to think the guy behind this game also made A Wolf in Autumn, which is a game we played during like the month of Charitable Mayhem, and that was like one of the worst games I played that month. Like, I remember that game just being... just not a good game. We're all mad here. We all go a little mad down here. Yo, look at all these Chaos Emeralds. This is a Sonic game. Finger Bones. I don't remember Finger Bones. What the fuck is Finger Bones? Besides my nickname in high school. Hold on, I'll just go back this way. If I saw you remember it. No, I don't. Look at the screenshots instantly. Do not remember it. Okay, they're giving me all this ammo and no guns. So what's the deal with that? Right. Or alligator. Eradicator. Sounds like a Pokemon name. It's Eradicator. Go, Eradicator. Heretic. Ooh, that's scary. No. Oh. Yikes. Gross. Guess those only open with the grenade launcher. Or whatever the thing is called. Big yikes, dude. Yeah, it is block attacks, okay. Oh, that dog got in my way. Well, maybe I should have pulled up a, Chaos Emerald thing. I love how they like run off to go find someone else and then die. Damn. Well, I mean, if you're counting all of the Zemanski brothers, I'd say My Friendly Neighborhood's probably the best one. Oh, you can destroy those. Oh. Ah, look at that. Learn something. Whoa. Crystal of Madness, go! If agree, then true. If disagree, also true. Whoa, giblets. Some might even say giblets. Studio Giblets. How do they make it all looks so good? The giblets look so Ghibli. Alright, we'll save. I like how you like keep the, well, I guess you always kind of move fast when you're crouched, huh? I thought you were kind of keeping like the slide speed. Heretic. Unbeliever. There's a pro strata bringing Crystal over here with me, but also sounds like a lot of work. But I know there's a purple guy. This thing it lasts so long. It's crazy. And shotgun ammo. Am I ever gonna get these weapons? Where are my weapons? Access DLC, gnar. Can't afford that. I think I know where there's health left over. Isn't there health back here? Yo, Yama with the raid. What's up, dude? Welcome on in. FNO Dusk, such a good game. It's pretty fun. My mind's not, like, blown by it. I'm not like, oh my god, such innovative gameplay. But yeah, as far as boomer shooters go, it's pretty fun. Got the classic, like, Minecraft block. So if you see another Dusk player, you can be like, blah. What's up? Crossbows. Okay, this is where I run back to the green. And let things fight each other. And as much as I love the music like this, like, I wish it was around the whole time. That's my biggest complaint with this game so far. It's just the music is not always there. Oh, there's a creepy ladder. A book. I don't want no books. I found some soap here and there. Ooh, hello, hello, hello. The Colette, oh my god. What the fuck? Bad dog, what the fuck was that? Hello? Wow, look at that, look at that molten cheese. Someone says this is lava, but if you listen closely, you can hear the cheese. Whoa, 1 out of 7 secrets. Well, I'm really good with finding secrets. Fire and ice. Lava cannot harm you. Why does this make me think of, Norfair? Is that the area in Metroid? All the lava. Oh, I think I'm dead. Kill him. A sword. Never seen that before. A fun sound. Whoa, this guy's jumping. What a pro. Oh, the Magmore Caverns. Is Norfair Super Metroid then? I don't remember my Metroids. Oh my god, a pistol. What? Look at all this cheese. Whoa, what just happened? Oh, I guess my camera flipped because I was too close to top. All right, well, I found out the crossbow strats. I would assume that's used pretty extensively in the run for this game. Not the dog. Woo. It's not only are they forcing me to kill a dog, they're making me kill like a disabled dog. Seems real fucked up. Nah, I gotta remember how to use this stuff. Lauren Craft. Oh my god. Speaking of Lauren Craft, I was updating stuff lately and I realized, like, on my Twitch panels, I just completely forgot to put Rise of the Tomb Raider speedruns on that list forever. I don't know why, but yeah. Just never counted it. Grab this and get back out. Check out this tech. Nice. Rip those bozos. Oh my god, another crystal. Oh my god, more crystals. Kobe. Cabbage gas makes you do some strange stuff. I'll assume they go flying away. opens elsewhere. What? What do you mean the door opens elsewhere? Oh, there's... Did I get a key? I never got a key. What? Oh. Streamer is so blind. How are you dead? What? Oh, this guy just... Why does that sound like a really squeaky gate closing? Whoa, look at all those supplies I could have. Whoa, parkour. Where am I geared? Look at these sick knife tricks I'm doing. Mm. Oh, was that down there before? Oh, that's where, yeah, that's where you start. Yeah, you could definitely do some crazy stuff with the crossbow, I feel like. Trick shot. Hmm. It's kind of pretty. Pretty ugly. Three more to go. Do I have... worry about the snow? Oh, hunting rifle. My baby. Two more to go. I feel like when I hit all these switches, we're gonna have to start blasting. Take those. Alright. Sequence complete. What the fuck are you? Okay, it's just three shotgun shots. It's not bad. How is this a secret? What? I think you can disable the camera flip thing. I probably need to, because that is real... real obnoxious. Oh, the way. Oh, I could just walk back down. A little preventative measure. Make sure you don't cheat. I see the crosshair? I mean, I don't know. I just always look in the middle of my screen. I mean, for this gun, it's a dot anyways. I'm like, I don't even look at the crosshair. I just look at the middle of my screen. Where is that cappy piece still? It's right on your plate. Ooh. Now this is looking a little fancy. I like the way this looks. Come on down.
Heretic.
Yeah, that's where I'm supposed to be, right? A house opens. That's not how houses work. Soul health. That's kind of terrifying. Wasn't there health in here? Woo! That ain't health. Why is there no health on this map? Oh my god. Might be okay. It's not a secret. Oh, there's mouth. Not a lot. Woo!
Woo.
Really don't want to die. I guess I could save, but... I feel like the second I start saving, then I just, like, save scum everything, and I don't know. Don't go in the well. Oh, the well opens. Alright, let's go in the well. Whale. Because there's some weird pathing. Yeah, I know there's another guy. Secrets. Oh, an orb of confusion. Interesting. And a wall climbing tool. Game is newish. This game came out 5 years ago. Which in gaming terms means it came out 25 years ago. Still new to me, damn it. Whoa, oh my god, Subaru shotgun. Sheesh. Something on top of this? Whoa. Guess we're going down here. Another secret. Oh. That's kind of a boring secret. I feel like a secret just to have another secret in the level. Yeah, I like this level a lot. Right. Does that respawn? It does. Cool. Very cool. Get this soap out of here. Guess I could get over there. Maybe is that what it wants out of secrets? I need to grab another one. Whee! To the well. Chomper. Like the swimming mechanics here. The water rises. That's not what I wanted. I want the water to go down. Mouse mouth, perfect. Also, this is not a bullet's work at all in water, but... Get out of your chomper. Oh, we flood the whole thing. Look at these demons not knowing how to swim. It's a real good thing I know how to hold my breath for decades. Yeah, it's probably like the end of the level anyways, but I don't want to beat up a boss again. Oh my god, mini chomps. Well, I'm glad I saved. I don't know where that even came from. I guess maybe one was like sitting above the door or something. I like when the music just kicks back on. One fish, two fish, red fish, dead fish. Nar. Not the dead fish. To spin the whole way up. Look how trippy that is. Whee! Level complete. Oiled it. I mean, yeah, if you just cover yourself in oil and jump in water, then, you know, the oil and water aren't gonna mix and you're just gonna get pushed out. That's a simple science. Crypt of the flesh. I just take fall damage. Not my flashlight. Not my glasses. Is that a dollar bill? The door opens elsewhere. Whoa, the yellow key right here. Easy, dude. I knew I could do it. Basement door opens. Thank you. Supposed to be like glowing like mushrooms. Man's having a heart attack. This looks so silly. The chaos crawls to me. Whoa. Having an asthma attack, buddy? Oop, hello. Ooh, that was a lot of health. How did the... Yo, these things are actually the scariest enemies. Whoa, that's a secret. Okay. Not my Yeah, I feel like switching back to the grenade. So I'm too lazy to like rotate through or use the weapon wheel and hitting 8 on my keyboard, it's just too much of a stretch. Yo, look at that 6 spin. It's like I'm making a pizza. Oh, Danny, go this way? Okay. A flashlight and a blue key. Whoa. I don't hear any heavy breathing.
Heretic. Blood.
Oh, they know my name. That's so sweet of them. Hello. Flips around, that's cute. Whoa! Making the pizza! I want to sit here and admire the music for a second. Don't get to hear it too often. Whoa, Sheik Rich. What's up, supportive? Like, when the music's, like, in full effect, it's great. Like, the ambient music's okay, but... So can this follow me? Oh my god, it actually takes the correct path. That's funny. Well, I get it, but at the same time, there's another boomer shooter retro style game we played recently, Forgive Me Father 2, which is like early access. I had the exact same problem. Like, when the music kicked in, it was so good, but it like rarely ever kicked in. So whenever it went away, it was just like super sad. Well, I don't know why they decided to put the bad dogs on a spot where they just, like, can't traverse it quick enough. It's funny. My health is super low, though. That's scary. Oh, my nose is just so bad. I mean, the music goes with the game. It also tells me when I've cleared out the enemies or when a fight starts, so. But I know you're right there. The alcoves, I thought you said. Insert joke here. The alcoves. Quite suspicious. The fuck are these? Quite suspicious. Kerblam! Blasphemy. Oh, whoa. I know this house because I used it as a thumbnail for part one. Spoiled myself. That's awkward. Okay, I didn't know these guys had a green acid attack. Okay, get rid of these guys because they're just annoying. Let me just look around real quick. Yo, I'm on top of the cathedral thing. Damn, no secrets up there? Boo. I don't fall off the map. There's not a secret behind the waterfall. What? But it'd get all wet if it was back there. Ooh, I have 5 health though. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I don't have any ammo for that. What? How? Okay. The fireballs that just fire you, like, follow you are so bullshit. That one hit me like 7 times. But the purple guys are like the deadliest because of that attack. Like, give me any other enemy. did both those blow up? Soap out of here. Tip number one, don't blow yourself up. Or do, I don't know. Is there health back here? Oh my god, there's not. I suspect that's near the end. Okay, I just want to do all four of those without saving. Is that always open? Could you sneak through there? Save's coming. I've never scummed in my life. Touch. I do. I ain't gonna read that. Something outside? No. The rising wind brings the stench of rotten meat. I am the rotten meat. Twister. Supposed to happen? Whoa. Oh. Interesting. So I've gone down there the whole time? Or does that only happen when the thing comes? Shoot it repeatedly. Prescriptive, but it killed me too fast. Unless the things down there killed me. I could always jump out the window. It seemed like the tornado was still hitting me. But I might just die to them. No, it's definitely hitting me. Unless there's something behind me there? I don't like that I have to like wait for this thing though. Like, that's really annoying. Maybe let me run outside. This might be the play. I might have to let it go through and then run around it or something. I don't know how you really outrun a tornado, but maybe it's like eats the whole church and then I go in. Wow. How does he figure it out? Oh my god. Oh my god, those damage sounds. I like the blue. Whoa, a backpack rock. Ooh, look at these stairs. It's like we're playing Candyland. I should have saved after the fact. Whoops. I just want to shoot like a grenade down there to take care of them all. What if I run out this way? Think it'll get me over here? I can't even block. I'd be devastated if one of these rocks just hit me off the map. Alright, just so we never have to do that part again, you know? Have to wait 20 minutes for that. I just want to hear the hit marker sound again. I do wonder what it's like to just jump straight down here. I don't like how, like, there's parts that don't, like, use all the colors. You know, it's not this red, blue, green, yellow. Like, red, blue, yellow, green, yellow, blue. Like, I hate that. Too distracted. Put that in there specifically to distract me. Do it. All right. Bet. Lane's actually easier to jump down. This is a very Doom song. got that like 8-string chugging. Might be a 9-string chug. Not the dog on wheels. That might be the most ridiculous enemy I've ever seen in a game. Hello. The corner. Okay. Gotcha. I'm constantly amazed at the speed of that thing. Hold that open. A secret. Whoa, a gun I already have. Well, that's not a gun I already have. It's the riveter. Wow. Riveting footage. Ooh. Did they just take each other out? It'll take me out. Whoa. Are we going Dairy Queen? Get a couple blizzards. Maybe a little chicken basket. Ah, my eyes. Oh my god. Damage to me? Oh, it did. Well, you can rocket jump. feel like my mouse wheel's backwards for how I actually want these weapons to swap. Oh, there's a... Good. Back to heaven. Yeah, I forgot they're just like regular soldiers. Wraiths. Whee. Definitely feel like I might have missed some stuff too. You're supposed to get down here? Maybe? I don't need the health so bad. How do I get to that? How do I get to that? Oh, I have a... Oh. These things. Yes. All right, I got some health. I'm happy again. Secrets. Oh, that's not a place I want to be. Like, I survive, though. Nice. Whoa, a blue key. This place condemned. English. Yes. You know, this place is condemned. Ooh, spooky. A lot of rivets, huh? Welcome back. What does that mean? We're back in the town of Dusk. Okay. The music in the last couple levels has been going... a little crazy. That's what I'm here for. This sounds like a Killing Floor track. No, you're not. Yeah, I knew you were a fucking nerd. Seen these guys in 25 hours. No, not the music. Anything but the music. Give it back. I assume this is the end of the level. Yeah, or I could go back and explore stuff up top. Nah, I'm good. Homecoming. Aw, it's so sweet. It's so sweet. Oh, should we be doing some parkour over there? Whee! I knew I could make it. Whee! Whoa! Shit. Hold, please. Trick shot. What's that? touch. Touch of glory. It's just a thing for spawn up here. I mean, there was like a whole other thing over that way, but whoa, inversion. Oh, what? Camera flip flopping. Wee. Okay, kind of cool. Whoa. Isn't there a thing for like camera animation vertical flipping? I'm gonna disable that and see if that's what's causing that to happen. That's really obnoxious. Whee! Breaking in your house! Lock your doors. Lock your windows. Yeah, this is trippy. Oh yeah, I have the red key. Whoa! Back we go. Pew. Wow. Now what is up there? No, I missed, but I didn't actually miss because I can just warp to it. Oh my god. That's not what I want to do. Okay, he's got this. Oh, is it only set for like one way? It's not like a, you know, if you hit it multiple times thing. Interesting. Okay. What's up, buddy? Okay. Well, I think that's where I need to go, so. That house, the neighboring garage opens. The neighboring garage over here. I wonder why they chose to put those guys in such small areas, because I feel like it limits them more than it limits me. Oh, some lore happening. Oh, I was hoping it'd be like some liminal space stuff. I want to sleep some more. Is there a reason to start flipping stuff? Probably want to flip this one. I've always wanted to sleep in an upside down bed. Whoa. The island I was trying to get to. Yeah, I can flip-flop it. But why would I want to? Not the trees. Just the same MC Escher thing I was in before. Whoa. I don't know if I just shortcutted that or not, but maybe I did. Speedrun. Yeah, I definitely think I just shortcut it, that. Am I liking Dusk? When it gets more like this, like these really trippy stages, I think it's where it shines a lot. A lot of the other levels have just been like, kind of basic boomer shooter. Level design, which is fine, but you know, nothing crazy. Okay, this is the first level again. Well, it's not a secret this time. That's the secret? Boss, yeah, I did. Like, all runs will put that on, too. Doesn't even like use glitches, like it just abuses the normal gameplay. It's like we're still playing the game, just to an extreme. Like, sometimes I'll, like, see a notification of getting, a YouTube comment, and I'll, like, kind of guess what video it's on before seeing what video it's on. I was like, you know, it's probably talking about Amnesia, maybe Bioshock, and I was like, Sprawl. Is this the video? Is this the one that you're upset about? Buddy sprinted up the stairs, what the hell? haven't seen these ladies in like 20 hours. Videos with random copypastas. You gotta do it for like the completely wrong game too, so it's people are like really confused. You speedrun the game without using glitches? Oh my god. Speedrunning a game without using glitches is like eating a sandwich without bread. You can, but like, you know how silly you'd look? Oh, hey, lady. Not where I want. Look how some of this is moving. And moving fast, too. I don't remember what this was. Oh, lava can't harm you. No, she broke it in midair. Luckily, I think that has a lot of range. I'm gonna save. As I can. That's a dangerous oof. I see now that the thing does not apply through saves. The chaos thing. No, I was hiding behind the tree. This is a whoa, yo, old door with 89 months. Sheesh. Thank you. I'm gonna blow myself up doing this. I wanna have something here. Oh, I'm out of mortars. Damn. I really want to shoot one up there. That would have been so cool. You guys would have finally been proud of me. Like, that's my streamer. Well, they'll hold on to the... to the eggs. I feel like I'm supposed to... Well, maybe it's a secret way. I think I'm supposed to continue down the lava path, but... This is wrapping back around. Trust your eyes. Oh, we need the red key. Okay. Lava path. Whoa, rooftop. Secret health. Yeah, the problem is, that's not there anymore. Leads to a secret if you, take that out. I can definitely see myself not making it back. Whee! Okay. I was expecting a little more from that, but yeah, it is what it is. Sometimes it's hard to tell if there's a crack in the wall or not, if it's like a random little spot.
So small. So powerless.
Oh, hello. Can't see people through the smoke. Is that a giant trash can they're moving around over there? Step out here. Nope, I'm so dead. Psych. I'm glad to switch the pistols and not something that would have been way more deadly. At close range. Okay. Now I'm the rat. Not what I want it. Okay, I guess it works. Oh, this is just a fake wall. Whoa. Seems practically indestructible. Hiya! Definitely indestructible. Can't be broken. Aw, look at these little trees. That's scary. Surely see if there's a quick save keybinds. Flashlight turn off. Back at the start. Whoa.
Kill it. Sacrifice.
Sacrifice. Memories dry and crumble. Just like a pie. their secrets laid bare. Oh my god. That much health? Crazy. Complete the circle.
Whoa.
Oh, Z3 M8? Alright. The Dweller in Darkness. Ooh.
Show us that you are worthy.
Nah, I don't really feel like it. Ooh. There's way too much on my screen. It's a cool looking stage, but man, my eyes do not appreciate the clutter. What is happening right now? That doesn't kill me, right? Okay. Yeah, I don't mind the, like, concept of this stage, but... I don't really like it in execution. I think what would help is if they took away the trees. Oh no, my least favorite enemies. Fall off the map. Yeah, I don't care for this one.
Show us that you are worthy.
Okay, well, I didn't pick up all of it.
Oh.
I can't even tell what I'm getting hit by half the time. By half the time, I mean like all the time. Pick a direction, run in that direction, and hope it works out. I don't feel bad. I'm gonna save between waves if I can. Hopefully I can fly off the map. Yeah, that's like the most ridiculous thing I've seen in a game in a long time. Problem is, there really is no way for me to keep track of all of these other enemies just shooting randomly. To even, like, have a chance at dodging. Alright, I think that's wave two. I'm in a really shitty spot with it, but we'll make it work, I guess. I don't know. Like, maybe you can, like... Yeah, I think my strat for this is just to keep falling off the map because their shots are gonna hit the floor. Until I literally can't. Also spawn randomly? That's awful. I mean, that's the difficulty I'm on. Yeah, I don't even think, like, the actual difficulty is that crazy. It's just so hard to keep track of stuff. It's all the visual clutter. There's just so many effects on my screen at once. I think I've also used up all the health on this level, which does not help either. Jump pad? No. this is gonna be pain. Like, if the trees block these shots, we'd have a, you know, a much different kind of level here. No. Maybe if I just stay on the jump pads, maybe that's the strat. Oh, there's no jump pads over here. Okay, jump pads do work, but like, they're so spread out, you just gotta kinda keep using the same one. Maybe, maybe not. Can't always start the level over and try to get here with more resources. I fucking hate these purple fireball things. I've hated them since I've first encountered them. It's the only attack that, like, doesn't seem fair. Like, you just can't really do anything about them. I thought for a split second you could, like, shoot them to blow them up, but nah, you just literally have to get them to hit some other bit of collision, which, level doesn't have other collision, you're kinda fucked. No. Man, I feel like I can't just, like, stay around the perimeter because the fire attacks are gonna get me. Yeah, I just died of those before I can even get away. Because they're faster than me. I got a little lucky with the spawns there. And none of them died to my nades, that's awesome. I can't see what is an enemy and what's, like, a pickup. You know, like, okay, all of, okay, I think I just have this guy, so I'm gonna go around and pick up as much of this as I possibly can, and then save. Jesus Christ. So the idea, I don't mind, but execution. Can I have 20 million of these things? Got it. How am I just not get hit by any of that? It's kind of crazy. And get all these fireballers out of here. I hate that sound. Oh no, we just have a whole thing of, oh my god. Not the alligator rats. Yeah, see, if they don't include the purple guys, we're good. Except for the fact that I blow myself up with nades. This one's gonna be a nightmare. Oh yeah, this one. Oh no, yeah, this wave's gonna suck. I can't see any of the enemies over here. Terrible sound. The good news is I think there is a chance these enemies like hit each other and fight. It's really the moms I'm worried about. Done? Nope. Oh, there's all the bosses or something. I don't remember the dogs being that scary. Is there a backpack I didn't pick up? Okay, yeah, that's okay. Pool. GG. Whoa.
Excellent.
Dev time, 35 seconds. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm sure there's a pretty easy way to like just bypass that entirely. Like, the speedrun record's like 18 minutes for the full game. You're not spending multiple minutes on this single fight. Like, that's not gonna happen. Dusk. Whoa. Last level, potentially. Lift Crystal of Madness. That's what you want. Whoa. God, he's so smart. All the weapons. Whoa, no way. Whoa. End level? No. Mmm.
At last. You finally arrived. You shall be my final test.
Okay. Not Jacob. What a cinematic masterpiece we got going on here.
He was worthy, you know. And he accomplished so much.
Shut up, nerd. Fight me.
Who did you expect at the end of all of this? God?
I don't need God.
No. It's just me.
Whoa. Whee. Oh, that ain't good. Whoop. I was gonna say, I want to save here because I don't want to have to fight that nerd again. It's so hard to stay on this platform. What it wants, but it's hard to time that and like. I'm not even taking hits to him, I'm just literally missing the platform. The light. Yes, I know the light. I'm aware. What about it? Oh my god. What? Hello? The thing just didn't work. Thank you. No. I was about to land on the thing and he smacked, which caused me to like move. Ugh. Yeah, once again, I like the idea. I don't really love the execution. I guess I can just like not move as much. Pacifist. I guess because I killed the guy?
How does it feel?
Sick.
Horrible, isn't it?
But it's like the ending to Prey 2006.
Wonderful, yes.
Not really at all, but...
Who you were before is insignificant. Who you are now is inconceivable. But here you shall remain till I have need of you again. For one must always...
No, it is Prey 2006.
Beneath dusk.
Whoa. Whoa, dusk.
I had no idea what game I was playing. I thought it was dawn. Dawn is darkest before the dusk. I definitely liked the third chapter the most. Like, what I played yesterday was okay. Like, nothing special. There's like one or two levels that were like really cool that I liked, but chapter three is definitely Megan Fox. Chapter 3 is definitely the star of the game. And me.
Whoa.
you never meet me in my
house. See, he's praying. In other form. Pray 2006. Whoa, that guy dead. People scam chats? No, Twitch took him away. Literally no one besides you like ever used them, so they literally got rid of them. And that's Dusk.